talk to you right now about something. I will play nice. Nice. Ladies and gentlemen. I said, ladies and gentlemen of Sheffield! We go by the name of You, Me and Six. Good evening! It is good to be back. How many people tonight are their first show back? Whose first show is this tonight? You've got a hell of an evening in front of you. We have been caged up like animals, and now's the time to fucking reclaim our shit back, okay? It starts tonight for all of us. It's a Friday night, ladies and gentlemen, let's go get it! This song goes out to everybody who's just had enough of all the bullshit. To you, but you're so always gone. don't mind me. The adrenaline is kicking in. Stop the clock, it won't stop. Some of you may notice some ladies and gents in the front here wearing yellow. And that's because they know this next song is our crowd surfing song. And I do want to see some fucking crowd surfing. Let's go. Don't be shy, Chef. If somebody told me that I would be a dreamer of your life. Somebody told me I would never reach the other side. Do you see the old news? Cross your fingers and yours to lose. But what if it's old news? It means the world won't move. Think about the land. By a show of hands, who has seen Yumi and Six play live before? Alright. Hello again, nice to see you, of course. Now make some noise if this is your first ever time watching Yumi and Six. Alright. Well, hello to you, welcome. We feel very lucky that the boys are bringing the Rising House to come out on this tour. It's a special, special tour, ladies and gents. Make some noise for Nova Twins and bringing the Rising. The reason I feel it's a special tour is because in the rock and metal community, we generally look out for each other. We want each other to win. We don't care who the biggest band is, when, how, why. We just want nights like tonight for people like yourselves. Tonight's about you guys having a good fucking time. So, I want everyone here to know they're in a good place with good people. And if you believe in that as well, I want you guys to light up this arena with your phones, your lighters, whatever it may be. As a little reminder to anyone in this building right now who might be going through some shit, they're around good fucking people who are there for them.
Wow.
Look at this. Beautiful. This song goes out to the people of the North. It's called Take on the World.
Just say the word, take on the world. Just say you're hurt, we'll face the world.
Ah, Sheffield, you look fucking beautiful, thank you very much.
I won't pretend to know what you've been through.
You guys always fucking deliver up here. Thank you very much for having us. Pleasure.
You guys had a good time so far with UB6?
Alright, we've got a few more.
I've been a band for 15 years, and this year, because of the good people like you, our album Sucker Punch went to number one in the album charts. Once again, reminding everybody in case they fucking forgot, rock and roll is not dead, my friends, it never has been, it never will be. If you're a metaler, if you're a raver, if you're a rocker, however the fuck you identify yourselves, this one's for you.
I wasn't born yesterday, but I'm smart.
I gotta know. Ladies and gents, on behalf of all you BMTH, thank you guys very much for your time tonight. It's been a pleasure playing music for you all. And for those of you that were strange before tonight, there's one thing we all fucking learned over the last few years, is music really does save lives. It saved mine during the last few years especially. So thank you for coming out on a Friday night, having a good time. We will be back up north next year for a very special Sinners Never Sleep 10 year anniversary show. We were only allowed to choose two cities, or two parts of the country, and we chose down south and up fucking north. That's how we got it. Right decision. But until then, my dear friends, enjoy, bring me, take care, and we're all fucked up in a beautiful way.
It's a job that it never comes when you're wanting.